remember we shot this, I think this took like an hour and a half, and I was always terrified that girl that just got bounced would be paralyzed. He was good. We had a beautiful day. We started shooting this pilot in October, but I remember it was like 110 degrees this day. There's Jane's first on-camera appearance as Sue Sylvester. And Jane did like 50 lines like that when we shot, right? You and Ian just kept coming up with them? There was a whole other intro that we shot for this pilot that would showed Matt as a teenage boy. Remember with the disco thing? And it, we cut it.
Make some new friends, Kurt?
This is based on Alex Travis, who was tossed in the dumpster in my high school every day.
Hey, Finn, that's Miley Cyrus's ex-boyfriend.
Really? What you did last summer.
Almost halfway. No one ever told me what was in the dumpster before they tossed me.
Look how tight Corey's skin looks on his face. You're all so young.
What happened?
What happened?
I was like 14 there.
And Chris, you hurt your arm when we shot this dumpster throw, remember?
The second time I broke my toe.
Yeah.
What?
You get hurt a lot on this show.
I do.
Diana, that was cute. She did that really well.
This is a high school in
this
Burbank.
This woman we're about to see? She is a casting agent in Chicago, and she was pretty evil to us. And she's very humble now, I understand, but she was not nice.
And she's not dead.
She's alive, and she's a good friend of mine is a friend of hers, and she's doing the acting game, so now she knows what it feels like.
That Lillian Adler plaque now hangs in our choir room.
That's your quote too, Ryan, I think, opening yourself up to truth.
Yeah. And I remember that when we shot this scene, Matt was a pro and Corey laughed through every take.
I couldn't stop laughing.
Why?
I don't know why.
I could tell him to be brain dead. You can see him laugh. Well, you can kind of see it. The editor, Brad Beaker, put all those things, the cheerleader shots, it was an accident that we kept.
Wow.
Nice.
This was our pedophilia scene in the pilot.
Yay.
That's Stephen Tobolowsky, who we love.
Yes. He did a whole take. Remember the whole take he did where he just pretended to be a large adult cat?
Yeah.
And was rubbing against him and just goes, ow, ow. And I walked into the room very confused.
Here comes Leah. The interesting thing about this pilot, watch this pilot. Look how much makeup and lip gloss Leah has on.
Yeah.
I remember Aaron and I used to fight her over that, but she looks cute. Oh,
hey.
That's when I was curling my hair, too.
This is the birth of the character.
Yep. Yeah, this is the first day.
This was the first day.
A lot of these things that Jane, I remember, and Matt saying in the scene are ad-libbed.
Yep.
All the stuff coming up, scalding. No, I came up with that word, didn't I?
You did. Oh, totally.
But Jane came up with the iPhone.
Oh my God, that was my favorite thing of the entire.
Thank you. Coffee budget to pay for
a nutritionist. And also, in the corner of this room, there's a thing that says only the shredding can be done by X. That was something that really was in that high school that we thought was hilarious. That somebody was obsessed with shredding.
You need to be trained to use the shredder.
Must be trained. That was Brad Falchuk line.
That's Brad Falchuk.
Well, I have a phoner in a couple of minutes. It's an interview on the telephone with a major media outlet. I'll probably do it on my iPhone.
The interesting thing about this pilot, now that I look at it, is that I think everyone is dressed so, perfect, which Lou did such a great job, our costumer. Like, you can just tell who everybody is from their first entrance based on their costumes, and it has always stayed that way.
I think I'm my number two fireman, though.
I don't even remember, Jane, where did we come up with the tracksuit idea?
You did. I heard that when I was having my fitting, they said, Ryan wants you to be in tracksuits all the time.
Oh, was it me? I don't know.
It's very early, Al Sharpton.
Hey, did you hear that Sandra Bryson got fired?
Really? Mm-hmm. Who's going to take over Glee Club?
And this was like a nightmare to shoot with all of her OCD kit. You want to captain the Titanic? Iqbal.
Iqbal did an episode of Nip Tuck. That's why and he was brilliant, so we decided we had to cast him as Principal Figgins.
$60 a month. That's what I need to keep this program
This scene
up.
Was very much modeled after the principal stuff in Election that when Brad and Ian and I were writing, we were obsessed with. The carpet particularly was very Election. Those high wide shots. Because it's set in Ohio, and you know they have a lot of wall-to-wall there.
It's blue, too, isn't it?
I just can't get over Matt's dreamy hair in every one of these shots.
Oh,
Jessalyn.
Yeah, baby.
I think, Jessalyn, didn't you have a cold or something this day?
I think I've had a cold since we started.
This was the only time Matt has been bare-chested in the run of the show.
And I have such a better body now, so let's reshoot.
directed by Ryan Murphy.
Directed by Ryan Murphy.
Nobody gets the new.
Nobody gets the new directions joke.
Amber, talk about this.
I just remember concentrating, trying not to fall in them shoes. And Ryan directed my runs. I want everyone to know.
Remember, we didn't know we were filming this until that day.
We're singing
live.
By
the way, you're doing the audition scenes later.
This is what Chris auditioned with in the pilot. This is why he got the part. We wrote it for him.
I wore those pants as well.
Really?
Because he was so great on this song. This was really fun to direct all these auditions, many of which Leah is coming up. She did On My Own.
Genius.
That was her audition song. Yeah,
yes.
Kurt. Who did the hair thing? Was that Chris?
No, Chris just made it up. Chris knows how to milk every second of screen.
Tina even stutters.
Oh my God,
when she
Tina stuttered back in the day. Zach came up with this crotch thing, I think, right?
No, that was Jenna. She was like, I want to do this. I was like, all right, well.
The karate chop?
Yep.
The karate
That's great,
chop.
Jenna.
I was I didn't know this song at all. My favorite.
Okay, look at Leah's lip gloss.
Yeah, a lot more makeup.
A lot, right?
She's so, seminal Broadway classic,
Les Mis. It's good. It's one of those kids in high school that doesn't know how to do their own makeup.
This was Leah's audition song that made the network suits cry in the room.
Aww.
You might laugh because every time I sign my name, I put a gold star after it, but it's a metaphor.
A lot of voiceover in the pilot. Yep.
My gold stars are a metaphor for me being a star.
And
one
So Ian, talk about that.
Oh, yeah, I try to save production time by volunteering to be slushed in the face for practice. And it super hurts a lot.
It feels like you're being
bitch slapped
by
way, way, way unpleasant.
Caressing him. It was so wrong.
Look at all
that's
that empathy.
That's my favorite scene she did.
Yeah,
she's so good in it.
I'm not
she got
homophobic.
The. Yeah. Here's the gay dads thing. We like. My two dads screen potential surrogates based on beauty. Have resisted bringing them back because we'll never beat these pictures.
Yeah.
These guys were not even actors, right?
No, they just.
And Brad, I think, art directed those pictures.
My dad spoiled me in the arts. I was.
This girl was genius. Zach found her.
Oh, she's incredible.
She's like
look at her.
Look at the two. Oh, look at the three girls looking at her.
I like their cute little girl bodies. They're so sweet. No, they're so. Those girls were sweet and innocent. I love them.
I try to post a MySpace video every day just to keep my talent alive and growing. Without
him. Oh, I love this shot coming up. He did of going up his bleachers.
Worse than being poor. Fame is the most.
Yeah, the next shot with Diana laughing maniacally.
Awesome. I love this shot.
Evil Diana. Diana was much more evil when we started the show. Now she's nice.
Getting ready for the tranny prom, Rachel? Don't forget to shave.
We gotta get her
she's
back
gone all soft.
Next year she'll be back to being a bitch.
Oh good!
Good.
Yeah.
I love that shot.
You should be sterilized.
There's Naya.
Oh my goodness.
Naya's first shot.
And Naya had her hair was very, very long. It's very different.
Ian wrote all of these.
He wrote some much.
Please get sterilized. The network begged me to take that out and I refused. Please get sterilized. And we discovered in this was irritating to me, so I had her slushied again. Because I was like, stop showing off, Leah Michelle. That's true. I was like, it's irritating. So we double slushied her. She saw this with her mother in the editing room, and she cried when she saw how hard she got slushied because she thought she was a victim.
She only had one take, though.
One take slushy.
Look at Brad.
Yep.
The mute.
Oh, Brad, yes.
And he was just the accompanist for the auditions, totally.
Very nice, Rachel.
Brad's in a...
When do we start rehearsals?
There you are.
Oh, no.
This was back in the original four or five of you?
Yep.
The original Glee Club.
This is our first dance rehearsal was for this whole song.
Yeah.
All based around the wheelchair. It's like, now I know what I can do.
Right.
It's been downhill ever since.
When you do a television show, you have to test the show. And I remember watching the test, and this scene got horrible, horrible, horrible marks. All the knobs turned down because people didn't know it was a musical. They didn't understand, which I thought was interesting.
It'll get there.
Is that supposedly directed by Steven's character, that number?
I think Matt did that number.
I think Mr. Shoes is
we shot this at a high school in Burbank.
Yep. And we've copied that room. Our room looks so much like that.
Yeah. Ours is a little bigger. John Burroughs High School in Burbank.
And then the next scene is a reshoot.
That's sloppy.
Look at that stance.
Jane is great there. Love, mean.
Hip out. Love.
We reshot this because Leah used to be in a disco outfit from the beginning where they had to wear the disco outfits.
You guys look awesome.
I am not wearing this.
The 93 team took nationals wearing those.
I know, I can still smell them.
And we were shooting the pilot. They thought that the outfit was very tranny, so they made us redo it, which was a good move, I think.
Because
she needs to feel young and
sweet.
Yeah,
most of those changes the network gave us notes were all really good.
Good, yeah.
Look, I know I'm just a sophomore, but I can feel the clock ticking away, and I don't want to leave high school with
you. And I think this is Matt and Leah's first big scene in the pilot, Broadway Legends.
Yeah.
It was really hot, 100 degrees, and we had to cover the thing with the tarp. Remember the top of it?
Yeah.
Because the silver reflection was you couldn't see. Look, you're squinting.
I was so squinty, yeah.
Yeah, because it was really glary.
Look, Mr. Shu, I really appreciate what you're trying to do.
This was the audition scene for Leah's character.
Yep.
My friend went in for it, and I was helping her.
Can't keep wasting my time with Glee.
It hurts.
It hurts too much.
Gunther! Diggins wants ya!
Yes!